Russia. St. Petersburg is a very beautiful city. I want to tell people from other countries about wonderful places. The Catherine Park is made of two parts, the regular park, Old Garden, and the English Landscape Park. I want to tell you about the English Landscape Park. This park is located behind the Cameron Gallery. The Chesma Column was located in the center of the Great Pond. It was built by the architect Antonio Rinaldi in 1771. It took him 7 years to build this column. The Chesma Column was built in honor of the victories of the Russian army over the Turkish troops. It was decorated with rostrums. Rostrum was the nose of a ship. At the top of the column was a bronze eagle. On the shore of the Great Pond was built Admiralty by the architect Vasily Neyelov. Empress Catherine the Great loved boating on the Great Pond. The pavilion was used as a boathouse. Here they bred peacocks, pheasants, black and white swans. On the shore of the Great Pond stands the Turkish bath. This pavilion was built by order of Emperor Nicholas I. In the landscape park near the Great Pond stands the marble or Palladian bridge. The bridge is a replica of the marble bridge from Wilton Park in Great Britain. This is the Red or Turkish Cascade in the Catherine Park. It's a dam with two parts. This is a gazebo. There is weather vane of a roof. It creaks when it turns, so the gazebo is called creaking. It is decorated with dragon figures. The dragon is a symbol of China. This is a fountain called the milkmaid or the girl with a pitcher. Pavel Sokolov is a fountain sculptor. The park is very elegant. It is beautiful in any weather. Now the quiz. What was the name of the pavilion that was located on the shore of the Great Pond? What was the name of the pavilion where a lifting mechanism for a table was located? Who was the architect of these pavilions in the Catherine Park? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel to learn more about the history of St. Petersburg. Welcome to Russia. Welcome to St. Petersburg.